the National Weather Service in northern Indiana has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for central Huntington County, Indiana, east central Wabash County, Indiana, until 4:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 3:55 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Andrews and moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding and trees. The severe thunderstorm will be near Andrews around 4:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Huntington around 4:35 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations in the warning include Bemis. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Damaging wind and cloud to ground lightning are occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning kills. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Huntington, and Wabash.